Well, we're back with another drumming video. It's not going to be exact again, because this is actually a completely different scenario. So, today, picture this. So, hip-hop and rap albums usually use samples, and I've really gotten into a freaking hip-hop rap group recently called Public Enemy. Now, think about this. What if Public Enemy had real drums? I know they did a couple songs with Anthrax. Bring the Noise was one of them. So I'm picturing three selections from the album Fear of a Black Planet, which are Contract on the World, Love Jam, Brother's Gonna Work It Out, and 911 is a Joke. So today we're gonna see if I can kind of match it, or if it's just better with just samples. But just imagine the scenario today being, what if Public Enemy had real drums inside of their music? So, kind of like Rage Against the Machine. So, with that being said, we're not going to waste any more time. I'm going to do the best I can to create a great beat to go with these tracks. So, let's get it.
Thank you. bag in the sky, doll, I'll bet ya. I call them body snatchers cause they come to fetch you with an odd pass of ambulance just to dissect ya. They have a team cause they swing amputation. Lose your arms, your legs, your limbs, compilation. I can prove it to you, watch the rotation. It all adds up to a fucking situation. So get up and get down. 911 is joking, yo, town. Get up and get down.
So on 911 is a joke, bass pedal, or kick pedal, I guess it's called. The kick pedal, I did start to slow down, and I changed the rhythm a couple of times. Because Brother Is Gonna Work It Out is the one out of these three. It's the hardest one to keep a beat to. Because the bass, I mean kick pedal, see, I play bass too, so I'm always getting confused. But the kick pedal is the one that's constantly going, you know, going dun 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 dun, and now my whole freaking right leg and foot is tired from it. But that was just me using my imagination, imagining what would happen if Public Enemy decided to get like a drummer to do their music for them. Overall, the beat, I believe it wasn't too bad. It could have been better. But honestly, I think we should stick with the samples because it just adds more emphasis to the overall vibe of the music. Because I noticed playing my drum part, it was kind of harder to hear the samples that were used. But maybe that's because the way I mixed it. But overall, I did like the beat I put to it. So let me know in the comments if you enjoyed it too, and if you have any suggestions for any, like, songs I should drum, or, like, any remakes, like, what if this song had a drum part, like, that doesn't have one, and I'll be more than happy to take requests. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. This is my second drum video. I'm trying to get a physical copy of Fear of a Black Planet so I can rip it and post it on my channel, but I'm thinking about it, and I might just post my digital version that I have, because I did say that I was going to post it on the channel eventually. So regardless of what decision I'll make, I'll end up getting to it, and I'll post that album on the channel here soon too. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed. Comment down below, like I said, any suggestions, And then subscribe to the channel for more music-related content, and I'll catch you all on the flip side.